So it sounds like it's behind here. You know, these faggots are cruel. You know what I mean? Do anything to try and annoy a person at all. It doesn't matter about the animal's well-being. I know they specifically put that dog there to try and piss me off. To get it to whine and bark by upsetting it. You know, it's precisely the mentality of these motherfuckers. You can hear it. Crazy, man. And does that sound like a happy animal? Trying to make it be quiet, but I'll stay out in a little pub.